been trained magic. He's about a 2-year-old Cavapoo. He's here for the stability of his basic commands to really solidify that. Unfortunately, the daycare is saying he's showing a little bit of aggression towards them when he gets what they call jealous. So it sounds like when a lot of the other dogs are getting picked up and things. He also is barking like crazy at other dogs when they walk by the house because he wants to play with them. He is chasing chipmunks, so we'll be working on all that. Let me show you what he knows so far. Magic, come. Good. Magic, sit. Off. Magic, sit. Magic, sit. Good. Magic, down. Good boy. As you can see, it does look like he knows at least some of the basic commands. So we'll be working on the basic commands, solidifying, staying in the commands. We will be working on the what they call aggression. I haven't seen it yet, but we'll work on whatever we see. We'll be working on any pulling on the leash if there's any. We'll be working on the barking at the other dogs and trying to get him to calm down from the overexcitement. We'll be working on the chasing of the chipmunks, and it does sound like he might be doing a little nipping at mom's ankles trying to get her in place. We'll be working on that, and I look forward to giving you updates in between.
Place. Good. Magic down.
good. Good boy.
Magic heel. Magic, break.
Good boy.
So I'm so impressed with Nikki and Off Leash and the work they've done with Magic after the 2-week board and train. We're very, very pleased with what results we have from Little Magic. And we think that it's going to be happy ever after because of the Off Leash training. Thank you so much, Nikki. We really appreciate it.